Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sharon Whiteman, and it's my great pleasure to be here with Diana Hunter and Gary Knapp each and every week to join with you in being the best we can be in partnering with Manatech, whether that be for our income and purpose or whether that be for our wellness and the wellness of those that are around us. And we're very delighted, and our favorite speaker is Dr. Steve Nugent, and he's here with us this morning. Just to give you a little bit of his background, Dr. Steve Nugent has been working in complementary healthcare as a nutrition consultant since 1977, and today, with more than two decades of clinical practice, brings a wealth of experience in the application of dietary supplements. He has served as president of the International Association of Complementary Medicine, president emeritus of the American Naturopathic Medical Association, and is currently the senior wellness director at Manatech. Dr. Nugent was drawn to Manatech by the lure of the exclusive glycan technology and their never-seen-before clinical impact. He's here almost two decades later for the same reason. Your cells need glycans, and Manatech has the best, the highest quality, and the most comprehensive multi-glycan support for your wellness. As always, Manatech is a science company. We're the real deal, and you can trust your wellness to Manatech. So this morning, we're going to be talking about our glycan technology, our real food technology, and our other nutrients that are in particular really important for the fitness professional and everyday people who are wanting to stay fit and healthy. So Dr. Nugent, thank you for being here this morning.
Sure, it's always a great pleasure to support my friends in Australasia.
Yeah, well, not long before we get to see you in person, which is so fantastic.
Just pumped about that. I'm really looking forward to it.
We are too, I can tell you. So Dr. Nugent, I guess to start with, really we get a lot of inquiry as to not only from fitness professionals themselves, whether they're personal trainers or athletes, but even people just wanting to stay fit and healthy. Now, in the big picture, there's a real reason why you chose Manatech, isn't there?
There sure is. And it was the original glycan technology that I looked at and supported by more science than any nutrition company I had investigated. And I had tested more than 6,000 different products. So I had tested a lot of companies. Manatech's science and technology is stunning. It's astounding. And in our industry, it is unprecedented. So it started with the glycan technology for sure. It's supported by the science.
Excellent. And you're a fitness professional or a fitness enthusiast yourself. Over the years, we've had a few calls. And one of the things that often distresses me is that when in out there talking to people, they often think that fit is equal to healthy. The newer graduating fitness professionals are hearing something different. But can you give us just a big picture on why it's so important to supplement? Is there any way to get around it today? And why it's even more particularly important for somebody really pushing their body to extra levels and elite levels?
For anyone who's interested in either maintaining their level of fitness or improving their level of fitness. There are multiple layers to this discussion, but the first and most important layer starts with having your body have its minimum necessary requirements to meet activity levels that are not directed at fitness. This is a really important thought. Most of your people who are in the fitness-related professions, they're thinking that, well, you're only taking supplements to bulk up, to increase your muscle mass, or a supplement to burn off fat, or a supplement to give you energy or something. What they're not realizing is that in the 21st century, scientific study is repeatedly telling us that the modern diet itself is not providing sufficient nutrition for almost everyone who's going through blood tests to answer that question. And that's for people who are not doing any additional activity. In fact, as an example, the average American, it is fewer than 35% of the average American adults that are doing any level of physical activity beyond their normal daily work activity and walking to the refrigerator and pressing the buttons on the remote control. That's less than 35%. In America, all the blood tests that have been done so far, and by the way, these types of blood tests have been done in many countries, and the pattern is the same in every country. Anyone listening right now, don't say to yourself, oh, well, it's different in Australasia. Folks, it's not. Your biology is the same, and the realities of the modern diet are the same. Now, there are minor variations from one country to the other, but the variations truly are very, very minor. And every government wants to say to their citizens, oh, well, the food in our country is the best. Of course they want to say that. And if you're proud of your country, you want to say, yeah, we eat better and all that. But I'm telling you what, these blood tests are being done country to country, and the results are coming up the same with very, very minor variations. And the conclusion is the same in each one, and that is the conclusion which was published in the Journal of the American Medical Association, which said that the majority of adults do not receive sufficient vitamin by diet alone. And they went on to say, it appears prudent that all adults should take vitamins. Now, the reason they said adults was because the blood tests were only on adults. In science, you only report what you test. And I've got 38 years experience, and I believe that if we took blood tests on children to answer the same research question, we'd be coming up with the same answer. So it appears prudent for everyone in the 21st century to be taking dietary supplements. Now, there are studies that have been done, blood studies, okay, so this is not guesswork, and this is not by survey. We're talking blood studies here. So to find out, do you get enough vitamin in the modern diet? Answer, most people don't. Do you get enough antioxidant nutrient in the modern diet? Answer, most people don't. And as you go down the list of nutrients that they're testing for, we're getting the same response. With this in mind, everyone who's interested in improving their level of fitness, which, as you pointed out, Sharon, is not always the same thing as health, because there are people who look fit. In other words, they've got a lot of musculature going on, but they're actually not very healthy. And I know that astounds a lot of people listening, but I'll explain what I mean in a moment. So with this in mind, if you wish to achieve those superior levels of fitness, now you're going to have to give your body more fuel, because your body is like an engine. And any engine requires fuel, and the harder you push that engine, the more fuel it requires. So, logically now, everyone think, if most human beings do not get enough vitamin and antioxidant and so on by diet alone, and most of these human beings are not going to the gym, are not doing athletic activities, etc., then an athlete's going to need even more. So we have to start with the basics, and the basic means, make sure that you're getting your vitamin and your mineral and your antioxidant and your cofactor and your anti-inflammatory support, and the list goes on. And that means you start with a very basic program. Now, Sharon, when I'm talking to trainers, what I like to say, and I've done exclusive lectures where I did the whole lecture is just for trainers, various types of trainers for various events and athletes and so on, not exclusively trainers at a gym, as an example. And I will tell them that you've got to start with the basics, and you need to look at essentially 7 of our products. Now, MedTech has a lot of products in the product line, but you need to look at essentially 7. We're going to start today talking very briefly about the glycan complex called Ambrotos. And of course, we'll talk about our antioxidant product. We'll talk about 2 of our products that are very specifically designed for athletes and fitness and training and so on, MPACT and Sport. Gosh, MPACT is a product I could talk about for an hour. It is so, so important and valuable for people who want to improve their fitness levels. And of course, Bounce Back and Omega 3 and Osaline. I'll do the best I can to fit as much as I can in this call for you today.
Dr. Jude, I just want to make sure that we covered where we're unique, and there's certain categories of nutrition, and then on top of it, our quality of all of our products that you just can't get with any other company.
An important place to go. Let's go there first. All the companies out there do the right thing in terms of marketing to help their balance sheets. And so they will all say, which I find fascinating, they will all say that their product is the best. Now, you think about it. Do you ever see an advertisement where anyone says, well, you know, our product's not really all that great, but would you buy it anyway? Well, of course not. Now, the consumer is just flooded with this information. It's all over the internet. It's in the health food stores. It's everywhere. And they're confused because everybody claims to be the best. How can everyone be the best? Since we're talking about sports, let's talk about teams. How many teams can be number one? Well, only one. You can only have one champion. And this is also the case in our industry. Now, some people listening might say, so you're saying you're the best. Can you prove it? Yes, I can. And that's the big difference between Manatech and the thousands of other companies claiming to be the best. In Australia, as an example, one of your top-selling products there has major endorsements from a number of athletes. Now, these athletes are paid. And athletes, by the way, are always looking for ways to get paid endorsements. It's part of how they make a living. When athletes take Manatech products, they're not paid. And their endorsements are absolutely honest about what it does for them. I was down in Colombia recently, and the number one company in Colombia in our industry, that company has paid also a whole bunch of football players to endorse that particular product. Now, whether these guys take the product or not, who knows? They're big names, and they've got their faces on the posters and all that stuff. Now, this company has been making a lot of money on that because of these endorsements. They have spent $0. Now, this is not my opinion. They're a public company, and public companies in the United States have to issue statements upon request when they're asked about how much did you do with this and how much did you spend on that. They spent $60 million on advertising and marketing, and they spent not one single penny, nothing, on science and research. The product is less than marginal. They made $4.2 billion last year, which just goes to show that good marketing can cause a person to buy a product that has no science and that really isn't giving them any benefits. Now, Manatech, I mentioned right in the beginning of this call, I was so impressed by Manatech science, and I have now been doing this for Manatech since 1995. I'm still impressed with our science. We have a state-of-the-art analytical chemistry laboratory for our research and our testing. Now, you might have the impression that all the companies do, and I'm telling you right now, do some investigation. You're going to find out almost no companies have any level of science at all. Almost none of our competitors have a lab. Almost none of them actually have doctors doing research. They have doctors that they pay to endorse. That happens all the time. But those doctors have simply been paid to sign a letter saying that, yeah, I think this is great. You can use my name. Just like these athletes. This is not actual research. It's not actual science. We have invented, we have discovered, we have created new technologies for human health that all the other companies are envious of. They wish they could have. But we have. And then, when we make a discovery, when we invent a new technology, we file patents. And right now, Sharon, we have 115 patents globally on our technologies. Most of our competitors, including many of those who are paying athletes and paying doctors for endorsements, have no patents at all. Some have one. Most of them have none. We have 115. In fact, I was told this afternoon that another patent is going to be issued either today or tomorrow. And we've got more in the pipeline. Now, I was in a scientific discussion today about four more patents that we may have very soon. We are the science company, Sharon. We are the science company. This makes us so different from every one of our competitors. And then, of course, the other massive, huge, major difference is that we have real food technology. A lot of other companies out there, they say, oh, yeah, well, lots of companies claim that they're natural and blah, blah. Yeah, that's interesting. But if you actually look at the definition, if you actually read the very cleverly worded statements in their marketing material, and because they're cleverly worded, the average person who's not a scientist thinks they read something that they didn't actually read. It then forms in their mind that they read something scientific about that product. And in fact, that's almost never the case. But because they're not scientists, they don't know how to sort through between clever marketing and actual science. I'll give you one clue on actual science. Reading actual science is boring for the average person. It's not a good read for most people, okay? So it's not like, I can't put this study down, it's so exciting. For me, studies are exciting. For the average person, it's just plain boring and confusing. We have real food technology. This is not some marketing claim. This is the real deal. We own patents. purified water, no chemicals, no chemicals of any kind, purified water, and then we feed that seed vitamin and mineral and phytonutrient from 12 different organic fruits and vegetables. Right now, this seed is going to grow into one healthy plant, let me tell you what. And plants know how to incorporate minerals into their leaf structure, or if you will, plant matrix. And then when we eat the plant, we have enzymes in our body that know how to digest plant-formed minerals, whereas our bodies do not produce enzymes to digest the majority of mineral products on the market today, which are either ground-up rocks or metal shavings. Yes, that's absolutely true. And if you go to your number one company, and because I did this when I was down in Australia about 3 years ago, I actually phoned your number one Australian product. Now, the number one product selling in Australia is not made in Australia. But I call up your company that does your number one seller in Australia, and no one on their staff could tell me if their nutrients were synthetic or natural. No one actually knew. They didn't have a scientist in the building, but they do have a whole bunch of athletes who endorse their product. Of course, they're being paid to endorse. So a real food technology is exactly that. It's actual food from a plant. And that plant matrix, if you use an ancient Greek word that means plant, today scientists will say phyto for plant. The original word is actually futon, but they will say phyto for plant. So we have phyto blend powder. When these plants mature, we harvest the plant, we dry the leaf, we crush the leaf into a powder, and that powder then is called phyto blend powder. And we do several things with it. The first thing we do is we create the phyto blend powder to be given to orphanages and to children who are in desperate, desperate need of real food nutrition around the world, who are in serious danger because of deficiencies of nutrition. And we provide this around the world. In fact, every time a Manatech associate makes a purchase, a child is being fed real food nutrition because of that purchase, and that's tremendous. The next thing is we use the PhytoBlend powder to make PhytoMatrix tablets and PhytoBurst nutritional chews and NutriVerse powder, and the list goes on. Now, those are products I was going to talk about in today's call, but I just wanted to tell people that this is the way we do it. When we say real food technology, you're looking at food in that capsule, that tablet, that powder. It's food. So you don't have to worry, is this synthetic? Is this a partial molecule? And that's the other big deal with real food technology as opposed to simply natural. This will also astound some people. The majority of calcium supplements sold in the world today are made of ground-up limestone. Now, limestone is natural, and limestone is calcium. So it is, in fact, natural calcium. When people know that, they go, whoa, but that's not food. Right, it's not food. This is what companies are getting away with all over the world. So they use the word natural. Arsenic is natural, and lead is natural. There's lots of things that are natural, which are actually not good for you. And there are things that are natural that your body was not designed to digest. So with this in mind, we need to look at using real food technologies that provide you with actual complete food molecules. Example, in almost every country of the world, when you go to, say, buy a bottle of natural vitamin E, and you'll get something that says D-alpha-tocopherol on the label. D-alpha-tocopherol. Well, that is a natural fraction of vitamin E, but it's not vitamin E. Vitamin E is made of 4-tocopherols and 4-tocotrienols. So it's made of 8 parts. That's the way the molecule appears in a food, in a plant. But when you buy the things that simply say natural, you're getting fractionated nutrients. You're not getting real food nutrition. Manatech owns the technology. Manatech owns the patents. Literally, there's only one company to go to if you want real food technology, only one, because of patent protection globally, and that's Manatech. Those are important things to make people understand about our products before we even talk about any other benefit.
And so as a personal trainer, wanting to do the best by your clients, your own health, yourself personally, your colleagues, and your clients, what are your recommendations, Dr. Nugent? And could you add Nutriveris and see how it fits into the total picture too, please?
Sure. Hey, Nutriveris could definitely fit in the picture for your basic vitamin, mineral support, which of course is all plant food. It's all real food technology. This is from the leaves of the plants that have been made into the powder. And you can tell that when you look at it and taste it and so on. So vitamin and mineral and plant sterols, another category of food that your body definitely requires. That's the food for the glands of your body, the food that helps your glands make your hormones. Boy, is that important. And just extraordinary levels of complete food molecules, the B complex in there, which is all natural food, real food, complete molecules. That's going to raise your energy level up. So Nutriveris is certainly a good approach with that, Sharon. Of the seven products that I had mentioned, so we're talking about Ambritose and our antioxidant product called AO, and Impact, which is wonderful for athletes, and Sport Bounce Back Omega 3 and Osaline. We'll see how many we can get to in this call today. And we'll start quickly with Ambritose, and I'm not going to do a whole Ambritose glycan presentation because there isn't time, but I want everyone to understand that if you do not have the proper foundation for a house, no matter how well you build the house will eventually fall down. And it's the same thing with your health. The foundation for your health needs to be a series of what scientists call glycans and what Manatech associates refer to as glyconutrients. So what are they? What do they do? Ambritose, again, is patented. In fact, there are more than 50 patents on those technologies, on the Ambritose technologies. We created this product. There's nothing else like it on planet Earth. And because of patent protection, there can't be anything like it on planet Earth. Scientific study shows that the glycans, or the glyconutrients, in this powder called Ambritose, do in fact facilitate communication between cells. And that means communication between systems, and that means proper function. No matter what you swallow, if you swallow the world's best vitamin C and your cells don't know how to recognize that you swallowed vitamin C, or they don't know how to take the vitamin C and digest it and process it, or they don't know what cells to deliver it to, and they don't know how much to deliver, and so on, this is all communication. The communication is facilitated by eight different glycans. Ambritose Complex and Ambritose Advanced have 10 different functionals. This is to facilitate the full spectrum of communication. So that by itself is foundational. Now, what can this do for you? What can it mean? Well, we know from scientific study, and at Manatech, we prefer doing human double-blind placebo-controlled study. That's what we shoot for. That's what we prefer. You can have various levels of study, but that's the ultimate level. Okay? So through human study, we know that this improves immune function, that this positively supports improvement in brain function. Now, if you're an athlete, think about this for a minute. You want to have improved concentration, don't you? Aren't there athletic events where you need to concentrate better, where you need more focus? Well, Ambritose will do that. That's proven in scientific study. And improve attentiveness and improve memory. Now, I don't know how all the sports break down, but as an example, what a lot of countries refer to as American gridiron football, the players have to memorize playbooks that may have more than 300 different plays and diagrams with codes, because they yell codes to each other while they're on the field before they snap the ball, before the ball is in play. Now, don't you think those athletes need to have the best memory possible to remember all these plays and diagrams and codes and all that? Of course they do. So that's important as well. Now, most athletes are saying, well, yeah, okay, but what's this stuff that makes me go faster? Okay. Well, before we do that, I'd like to spend a moment on the health aspects here before we start that. It's going back to our engine. Remember, the harder you push your engine, the more fuel the engine requires, and the more wear and tear there are on the parts. Now, there's something called oxidative stress. breathing, just sitting on your couch watching television, a percentage of what you breathe turns into oxidative free radicals. Free radicals cause damage to your cells. They even cause damage to your DNA. They definitely adversely affect your health. They increase the aging process. They're very dangerous to your immune system. We know that the harder you're working in the gym, now you're breathing deeper and you're breathing harder and you're probably breathing more breaths per minute, which means you're increasing your oxidative stress. Now, to make oxidative stress really simple for you, rust. That's the best way to explain it. You know what happens to metal when it rusts. That, my friends, is what happens to the cells of your body when they are attacked by free radical oxidative stress, because free radical oxidative stress on metal is rust. So this is serious stuff, and athletes actually have more oxidative stress. When you start hitting the gym, or now you're riding your bicycle more frequently, you're walking more, you're running more, you're doing whatever more strenuously, your oxidative stress levels go up. And oxidative stress is related to 68 different health issues. In fact, there is no single thing known to science related to more health problems than oxidative stress. So as you're making your body look better, you're actually putting your body in more peril long-term with the effect of oxidative stress. Oxidative stress will not be like catching a cold. So you catch the virus today, and a couple days from now, you feel awful. The effects of oxidative stress is slow. Again, think about rust. Rust is slow, but you know what happens to that metal eventually. You know, you can see it in your mind right now. It's slow, and that's the way it works in you. And the harder you work in the gym, the harder you work that body, the more oxidative stress you have. So if you are going to go from couch potato to becoming an Adonis, well, then you better be taking the best antioxidant product on planet Earth, or you're just being foolish. And which is the best antioxidant on planet Earth? In my opinion, the scientific studies are so clear. We're the only company on this planet. I'm not aware of any other company of all the thousands of companies that have conducted real science on their antioxidant. Real science means you do a blood test called Serum ORAC. Manitech's done it. We've done it with human beings, controlled testing, and we've not just done it once. We've done it 3 times. By Serum ORAC analysis, real science, none of this test tube nonsense, none of this stuff where you prick your finger and you hope that a drop of blood is going to tell you something. Now, forget that. That's simply not sophisticated enough. You can't test for one aspect of oxidative stress and then say you've got the best antioxidant. You must test for the full spectrum of oxidative stress, and then you have the right to make a statement about how good your antioxidant is. I have not found any other company on this planet that does the level of testing that we do. We've done Serum ORAC 3 times with human beings, and I'm telling you folks right now, you want the best antioxidant in your body, whether you're a couch potato or an athlete, that product is called AO, and it's a Manitech patented product. You can't get it anywhere else. You may not know this, but as athletes work their bodies harder, they're not only producing more free radicals, they are raising biomarkers that we can track that clearly are threats to your immune system. I'm not telling you not to exercise. I'm telling you to take the right supplementation to power your engine properly while your engine is under more stress. Immune stress, as an example. Do you know that Olympic athletes have higher occurrences of cold and flu than highly overweight couch potatoes? That's a fact. Because they're pushing their bodies so hard, they're causing so much immune stress, that they're actually doing more to their body than their body can possibly compensate for. And remember, we opened up this call by saying the modern diet is probably not providing sufficient even vitamin or antioxidant for the majority of people. So here you need immune support and you need antioxidant support, we've done those. Sharon, can I go in a little bit to the performance products?
That would be fantastic. Thanks, Dr. Steve.
Okay. We have a performance product at Manitech, which is, I love this product so much that I simply will not travel without it in my suitcase. It's called Impact. Now, we tested Impact with college athletes. Why did we choose college athletes? College athletes psychologically tend to push themselves harder, not just because they're younger and they can, but they tend to push themselves harder because they're competing. Their reward is winning. Whereas professional athletes are getting rewarded with a paycheck. They, of course, want to win, but they have the paycheck incentive too. And professional athletes tend to not want to reduce the length of their career too quickly. Whereas the college students are rarely thinking about that. They're trying to prove to you how super they are. So we chose college athletes. We did a double-blind study with these athletes. So we have a control group and a group taking Impact. And the results with Impact were absolutely astounding. Now, all the fitness people on the call right now, they know what I mean when I say VO2 max. So if you can improve your level of oxygenation to your blood, you will perform better. Your stamina will be better. Your energy will be better. Your performance overall will be better. Impact raises VO2 max. This product, Impact, is the ideal product for pre-workout preparation and to use throughout the course of your workout at the same time. So a lot of products are, it's a pre-workout product, it's a workout product, it's a post-workout product. Impact is pre and workout, so it's serving two categories. And I'll tell you what, you talk about smooth, sustained, stable energy. Impact does that. So you don't have this weird, jittery stuff that you get from some energy products, or this massive rise in energy followed by a massive drop in energy. Impact is consistent, and again, proven in scientific testing. You take Impact about 20 minutes before you start your workout at the gym or your athletic event, or let's say you just want to have more energy to play with the kids this weekend or something. Take the Impact starting 20 minutes before. Mix it in water. It has a sort of lemon-lime taste to it, and you're going to help yourself phenomenally with electrolytes, of course. But this is formulated to give you very stable energy. Now, I use the Impact in a water bottle while I'm working out. I do the whole circuit, sipping Impact. It helps me keep hydrated while I'm supporting my body's energy needs very, very smoothly and consistently. Let's move to the next product. We have called Sport. As you might imagine, that's for sports. The Sport was developed by our earliest science guy, and he was actually, I would say, obsessed with performance, and he was a massive bodybuilder. I mean, he was huge, and his deal was, how do I get more reps? How can I run longer? How can I do this longer and that more? That was his thing. Well, one of the things that athletes notice is that the harder you work your body, the more pain you're going to have during the recovery phase. And in some types of exercises, especially the longer, the cardiovascular type exercises, even really in weightlifting, you see it. If you're doing, say, an hour or more lifting weights, you're going to start to feel the pain in your muscles. A big part of what you're feeling is a buildup in lactic acid. Sport was deliberately formulated to help your body prevent, not reduce, so hear me clearly on this, not reduce, but prevent production of lactic acid buildup. Now, lactic acid has a very short half-life, but as it builds up to a certain level in your muscles, you are now in pain. And as the pain gets worse, you don't want to do another muscle movement. Well, this is mostly about lactic acid. If you can, through very intelligent support of all of those mechanisms, that your body could naturally keep you from increasing lactic acid, which is what sport does, then you can go longer during the event. I like to recommend to all people who are doing any kind of fitness-related activities, take your sport before and during and after the workout in the recovery phase, because the way it's formulated with the plant sterols that are in it, that particular combination of ingredients can help you with recovery, muscle recovery. Okay? Now, speaking of recovery, go to the next product, which is called Bounce Back. And Bounce Back was deliberately and very purposefully made to be our company's anti-inflammatory product. And you will find, if you know anything about nutrition, you look down the list, you'll see a very intelligent combination of ingredients for that purpose. A Bounce Back needs to be taken on an empty stomach. There are some countries, for instance, in your native country, Sharon, their government forces us to put on the label, take it with food, which of course will make it completely useless and it won't work. And so I have to talk to Canadians privately and say, don't follow the Canadian instructions, follow the American instructions. Now, I don't recall reading your label in Australia or in New Zealand, so I'm not sure. But whatever your instructions say, this is what you must do if you want the product to work. You must take it on an empty stomach. And that means 45 minutes before you eat or 2 hours after you eat. Now, what does the product do? It provides you with a tremendous spectrum of antioxidant, which, of course, as I've already established, you really need that support when you're being more active. But it also provides you with very natural, very safe items that help you to reduce inflammation in your body. Now, as you're pushing your muscles, you are actually creating a type of protein in your blood, which then, as it expands, it's putting pressure on nerves that results in pain. So what you want to do is you want to put something safe and natural into your bloodstream. And the only way it gets into your bloodstream is if you have no food in your stomach, because this is an enzyme function. And if they come into food, well, that's it. They're never going to get in your bloodstream. But once they enter your bloodstream, they are going to seek out these proteins. They will digest these proteins. And as they digest them, this reduces inflammation. As you reduce inflammation, you reduce pain. Reducing pain in recovery time means you'll feel better after you've worked out really hard, and you recover quicker for that next workout, because there's something called DOMS, and that's an abbreviation for delayed onset muscle soreness. DOMS. DOMS is something that probably most of you have already experienced, whether you knew it or not. So let's say you've been inactive for a period of time, then you really push yourself, say on a Saturday, right, with the family. Then by Sunday evening or Monday morning, you are sore. And maybe by Monday evening, Tuesday morning, you are so sore that you can't move. You don't want to walk or move. That's called delayed onset muscle soreness. The Bounce Back, I recommend, should be taken every day by everybody that has any problems in the area of inflammation. Athletes are used to saying, well, I take this product before I work out, I take this product after I work out. I want you to take Bounce Back every day. Why? Because it has a cumulative effect. I want this to be in your bloodstream every day, and you're going to find that the more days and the more weeks you take it, up to about 6 or 7 weeks, when you'll peak the activity doesn't go down then, but that's about your peak response, and you keep it up, 2 capsules every morning, 2 capsules, empty stomach, and then plus all the other benefits of this product. God, that's a 45-minute talk all by itself. Then we have omega-3. Well, we know from hundreds of studies that omega-3 is absolutely key to fighting inflammation in the body. Now, most people don't think about omega-3 that way. They think about omega-3 in terms of improving your memory. And that's true. Studies are very good on that. They think about omega-3 in terms of the softness of their skin, or they think of omega-3 in terms of supporting the immune system or the nervous system. These are all important. But in terms of inflammation, it's crucially important. You see, your body actually knows how to do everything you need it to do. It's interesting that from about the mid-20th century right through now, people have been trained to think that their bodies simply aren't capable of doing this or that they need a drug. Sometimes you need a drug. alternative, then you're going for the drug because, well, that's all you know how to do. Medical doctors do not receive training in clinical nutrition, so they don't know either. They know the drugs, and they know all the procedures that a medical doctor should know. Most of them do a tremendous job. But asking a doctor about a dietary supplement is kind of like asking your gardener if you should take a particular drug. You need to ask a question of somebody who's actually trained in that area if you want an accurate response. So, your body knows how to make its own anti-inflammatory. It has done so in these little glands that are mounted on top of your kidneys. They're called the adrenal glands, and they're called that because your kidneys are correctly called renal glands, and these are added to the renal glands. Well, these tiny little glands sitting on top of your kidneys, they're about strawberry size. They produce some of the most powerful chemicals you could possibly ever imagine, astounding chemicals, including anti-inflammatory. But in order for them to do what they're designed to do, like every machine, consider them a little machine all on their own, like every machine, it requires the appropriate fuel. If you try to fly an airplane on petrol that you would put in your car, that airplane's not going to fly because it's simply not high test enough. You have to use aircraft fuel. Well, you need to have adrenal fuel, if you will. Now, if you're going to do this right, then omega-3 is a crucial part of this very long, very complicated set of events, which includes various different nutrients, including plant sterols, by the way, and certain vitamins and certain minerals, etc. And the result, then, is your adrenals now are capable, if they're fed properly and they're healthy, they're capable of producing the anti-inflammatory for you. And that's why omega-3 is so important to the athlete or to the person who's trying to be more fit, who's now being more active. And then the last product that I have on this particular list for our call today is Osalane. And in fact, interestingly, Sharon, I just went through this yesterday with an associate in Canada. And the question was, why doesn't Osalane protein powder have more grams of protein? And the response that I gave her was because that's not its purpose. Protein powders are a dime a dozen. They're everywhere. And of course, they all claim to be the best. Athletes who want to bulk up their muscle mass, they look for protein powders that give them more and more grams of protein. That makes sense because muscle's made out of protein. But because of regulations, we have to call Osalane by a name that it really isn't. You see, regulators around the world have long lists. They have their categories. They have their books and so on that said, well, this fits into that category. This fits into this category. In many countries, those lists have not been updated for decades, literally decades. What Osalane is a peptide technology. Now, a peptide is a portion of a protein. Now, this is a super oversimplification, folks, but I want this to make sense because although it's oversimplified, it's still accurate. Let's say that a pearl necklace is your protein, and each pearl, then, is a peptide. And what we do at Manitech, again, with this exclusive technology, you cannot find this technology by any of our competitors. This is exclusive to Manitech. This is an extremely clever, very high-tech peptide technology. And we have to call it a protein powder, because the peptides are taken from whey protein, and the regulators don't have any category for peptide technology. So we have to call it a protein powder. But its purpose is not to give you protein grams. That's not its purpose at all. Now, there are 12 grams of protein per serving, but that's not its purpose. Its purpose is to give you peptides. We have found scientifically each peptide has a different function. We have identified the peptides that have the functions that we want for fat loss. Importantly, to everyone understand the distinction, not weight loss, fat loss. And there is a massive difference, pardon the pun. You see, as you improve your fitness and you improve your look, your physique gets better. muscle is 20% heavier than fat per centimeter, but it's approximately 20%, which means, in simplest possible terms, that the best way to measure your results as you're getting more fit is by measuring centimeters rather than scale weight. Kilograms can't tell you how much of you is muscle mass, how much of you is fat mass, how much is water mass, how much is bone mass. When you stand on the scale, it simply says, I'm X number of kilograms. That actually tells you nothing about your fitness or about your health, particularly because muscle is heavier. What happens is that people who are into fitness, they're exercising now regularly, perhaps they're going to a gym with a trainer, they're going to find that at first, their scale weight will go down. Then their scale weight will plateau. In other words, it'll level up. And then, as they continue to get healthier and more fit, their scale weight will probably go up. And as it goes up, their centimeters are going down in all the right places because the fat is coming off in all the right places. Now, there's a term that bodybuilders use, a phrase that bodybuilders use, and they call it making the cut. Now, when they say making the cut, what they mean is that they want their muscles to have the sharpest possible definition so that you can see their hard work in the gym. Now you can really see the definition on those muscles, and that's called making the cut. Now, how do you cut the fat? And folks, when you're working out hard, there are people who are going to be working their tail off in the gym trying to make the cut. They do all kinds of unhealthy things with their diet, thinking that, well, that'll get that little bit of fat off. Genetically, some people can't get that little bit of fat off unless they do that extra with Osalane, with a peptide technology. So there's two peptides in there from whey protein, one that works on an enzyme pathway, one that works on a hormone pathway, two ways to help you target the fat and lose the fat. And then there's another peptide in there that helps you control your appetite if you take the product 20 minutes before you eat your meal. Because it takes about 20 minutes for that particular peptide to get from your mouth into a section of your digestive tract called the duodenum. And then a chemical reaction takes place. And that chemical reaction tells your brain you're not very hungry anymore. So you will eat less and you'll have less cravings for various foods that you know you shouldn't eat if you're trying to get fit. So that's why Osalane says take 20 minutes before you eat. Now, if you forget to take it 20 minutes before you eat, the only benefit you'll lose is the appetite control benefit. That's all you lose. You still get the benefit of targeted fat loss if you do the Osalane. These are the seven, we actually talked about more than seven products today, but those are the basic seven products that I would recommend and the reasons why, and of course why Manitech is, beyond any shadow of a doubt, not just unique, but truly different from any other company. We prove it with science, not talk, not clever websites or clever marketing, scientific proof. You can read our studies on our science website, which is called manitechscience.org. We have 17 studies. And by the way, my friends, that's 17 more than almost every one of our competitors. We have 17 studies that prove what we say. We make no claims that we have not proven scientifically. So it's not just talk. It's science. It's proof. It's the real deal. And you cannot get real food technology anywhere else from any other company except Manitech. And by the way, antioxidant support, as proven by human testing, three different studies using serum ORAC, real science, by serum ORAC testing, there is no better antioxidant on planet Earth than Manitech's AO. So folks, if you're now thinking about what kind of products that you want to use for your fitness program, well, you've got it right here on today's call. That's what you need to do. Sure.
Thanks, Dr. Eugene. I had a question about the Osalane. Osalane, there's no additional fat loss benefits to take extra, but can you take extra if you want the additional benefit of additional protein?
Yes, you can. It's a more expensive protein if you want to do it that way, but sure you can. You'll also get the benefit of the approximately 200 milligrams of food form calcium, real food calcium. That's in every serving, so there's no problem doing that. So you can get that benefit as well. Sure you can.
Excellent. And would there be any important benefit from a fitness perspective to adding the GI Pro?
That supports the immune system in the best and most natural possible way. And that kind of goes back to the beginning of the call when I talked about how athletes, the harder you push your body, even if you're not an athlete, but if you're just trying to improve your fitness, the harder you push your body, the harder you're pushing your immune system. So yeah, GI Pro Balance could be a very positive addition, because approximately 70% of human immune function actually originates in the gastrointestinal tract.
And Dr. Nugent, this is a question for me. Does GI Pro Balance assist the gut in being more effective in eliminating toxins during the detoxification process that would be important for athletes or people exercising?
That's not a bad thing to say either, Sharon, because as you are pushing your body harder, just about every human being should, in my opinion, be going through a periodic detoxification anyway, just because of all the stuff we have to breathe, the stuff we have to drink, the stuff we have to eat. If everyone knew all the facts about just what's in the air we breathe, it would freak them out. And yes, that includes New Zealand. I don't care what they say about it. It's a beautiful country, but the pollution's at the South Pole. It's definitely in New Zealand, okay? So just everybody get a grip on that. As you increase your activity, now you're actually pushing more toxin, and you're pushing it faster by increasing your activity. So yes, you need to have a very, very healthy, very strong, and very plentiful colony of probiotic organisms in your gut to have good balance, good health, and to assist you with detoxification in that area, yes.
Excellent. And Dr. Nugent, I feel 100% confident that any personal trainers listening today or fitness enthusiasts would see why we're unique, why we're special, and why we should be the right choice. I think another aspect that I feel really proud about is the professional with clients. There wouldn't be any other product range that could receive the benefits of the 20% loyalty bonus that we have. So that the right thing for our clients is to be regularly supporting their wellness, and then to be giving them that kind of assistance is something I know I'm really proud of.
I am too. I think it's so good to help people with their health and their wealth, and at the same time, be helping children all over the world. Wow. Three different ways to have massive benefits here. Why would you not want to do that?
Mm. Yeah. Would you recommend trainers or clients or anybody listening to this not keep this education to themselves? How important is it to pass it on, Dr. Nugent?
Oh, it's crucial to pass this on. Every once in a while, I'll meet a competition athlete who will say, I'm taking your products, it's giving me the edge, but I'm not telling any of the guys I'm competing against because I want to keep the edge. Well, I hear that, I get that, but let's face it. If you're a trainer, you're not just trying to teach people how to look better. You are trying to make them healthier as well. You need to tell everybody what you heard about on today's call. Everybody. Not just start it yourself, not just put your own clients on it, but all the other trainers, they need to know this information too, because we have a responsibility. It's like I've said before, if you were the only person in your town, and your town is starving to death, and you're the only person who's got the key to the food locker, it's your responsibility to open up that food locker and feed the people. And that's pretty much what we're talking about here. It's your responsibility. You've got to tell people about the best science, the best technology, the best things for their health and their fitness.
Dr. Nugent, God bless you. Thank you for being here. Ladies and gentlemen, we acknowledge you for listening. You're making a huge investment in your own wellness and those of you that you support.